Democratic vice presidential nominee Kamala Harris is coming to Arizona this week. Joe Biden's running mate will campaign in Tucson and Phoenix on Wednesday. Exact details of her trip have not been released yet, though. Her visit is on the same day President Donald Trump is campaigning in the Phoenix area.